Netizens couldn't help but tease Hart's husband, Chiz Escudero. It's the crossover we didn't know we needed. Hart Evangelista and Incubus frontman Brandon Boyd in one frame. In case you missed it, the actress recently shared a clip of her photoshoot with Brandon on her Instagram stories, set up for their upcoming art collab. At one point in the video, Hart gets a piggyback ride from the musician, and if her IG caption is any indication, it seems Brandon was all for the pose. "You're crazy for pushing for this shot, but thank you for being so polite," Hart wrote. The moment Hart dismounts the Incubus rocker, she immediately gives him a good-natured shoulder massage, to which Brandon responds with, "You're fine." The friendly interaction between the two artists went viral online after Facebook group Philippine Concerts posted Hart's Instagram story on their page, and it's safe to say, netizens had a lot to say about the unlikely pair. Funny internet reactions to Hart Evangelista and Brandon Boyd. Thanks to that piggyback pose, commenters couldn't help but tease Hart's husband, Chiz Escudero, with most of them jokingly writing, "Chiz has left the group." Meanwhile, others took to quoting lyrics from Incubus' popular songs to poke fun at the situation. Familiar tunes brought up by fans included "I Miss You," "Nice to Know You," "Wish You Were Here," and "Pardon Me," which starts with the heavily quoted, "Pardon me while I burst." A line fit for both the netizens' imaginary, envious, Chiz, and undoubtedly actual jealous fans. As seen on Hart's IG stories, one Incubus fan even edited his face onto Hart's, with the caption, "Pa isa lang din ako, Hart. Thank you." Hart first shared that she was working with Brandon last May 2021. As per the official website, their project is titled Moonlight Arts Collective, which involves signed, limited edition art from cultural icons who draw, paint, photograph, and moonlight as visual artists. Joining Brandon and Hart for Volume 1 of the upcoming art series are Mark Mothersbaugh, Melissa Villaseñor, Alia Shawkat, and Brian Bowen Smith. What can you say about this?